Hey, this is vlog 12. I gotta open stuff that I just got in the mail. So, it's a mail episode, and I'm gonna, I guess, start a Twitch account and start playing video games and do live streams too. So, yeah, this is vlog 12. Let's do a little unpacking while we do this. Pop filter. I could use one on this one. That'd be nice. Or when I do my live stream. Okay. This is all that was in that big box. Anyways. Oh, it's so cold. Oh my gosh. That's not good. I need a knife. Knife. Box. Knife. Three layers? Oh my god. Clamp. So this is the microphone boom. And I ordered a red one, so I'm hoping. It looks like it's black. So, nope, it's red. Awesome. Okay, so yeah, on that note, I am starting a live stream Twitch account. It's gonna just be called Graysonschaefleinvlogs. So Graysonschaefleinvlogs. It's not up yet, but you know, I wasn't gonna initially put this out, but I figured, hey, I had it. I had it in my camera, my SD card, so I figured, let's fire it up. Why not? I'll make a movie out of this. Let's go. Don't ask about the wheelchair either. I don't actually need it.
You first so that she can see what's coming up.
Dad!
Huh?
I'm gonna put you out.
That's yours.
And the table should be better, Gerhard.
Thank you. We can eat at the table.
Eat on the table. Come on, let's go.
There's no room to put it there. Is it in the fireplace?
It's a sit on my chair. See what I mean? It's rolled up and a strip of bacon around it.
Oh yeah.
And it gets slowly, but and then it got two toothpicks in. Don't eat the toothpicks.
Okay.
Jason got two on there.
I'm good with just one.
Oh, just one. Okay. It's a potato dumplings.
You don't want to know how you're going there.
No, but I was going to ask, are you good for salad?
Oh, sure.
It's just like cucumber, sour cream, salt, pepper. It's not, it's good.
Cucumber.
It's good.
Cucumber salad.
You don't
want
to
sure.
Give it
to you. Okay.
Okay,
payaso.
Callate.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. And the cooking procedure is the same like the other ones.
It's good though.
I like those better, but
they're good.
Again, it's a matter of taste, eh? Some people like that, some people like something else. It's a matter of taste.
I like champagne.
The Henkel. It's not a bad. The best is what we had last night. Okay, what did you do with the body?
I put it in your garbage collector of beer.
What garbage collector? Where?
There it is. That's a bolsa.
Okay, what's this, Grace?
Trish, mm-hmm. Do you know how to dance this?
Not very well.
What is it, merengue?
Yeah.
How do you know? Wait a
second. Your grandmother and me, we used to go for dancing lessons, Latin dancing lessons, you know, eh?
Mm-hmm.
They threw us
out. Well, foxtrot, anyhow. Waltz, we used to learn everything. Did the cattle just come in?
Yeah, the cat just ran by you.
Oh no! Yeah, go let the yellow one in. I don't trust it.
That's just the yellow one.
I don't trust it.
Yeah, why? What did he do to you? You are not to be trusted.
Gerhard wanted to grow chinchillas.
Gerhard wanted to grow chinchillas.
Yeah.
Not grow chinchillas.
So,
chinchillas.
So you wanted to raise chinchillas and wait before I even go. Let me guess. To strip the
you a woman who you used to pay $4,000, $5,000, $6,000
okay.
For a chinchilla coat back in the '70s.
Okay.
Well, what are you gonna do?
Dad, do you want chinchilla ice cream?
What?
Christian, what happened with your knees?
Yeah,
I fell.
I'm gonna sew it up.
Oh, God. Good, I was gonna break into another one of these tonight.
Really?
Yeah, it's a Jägermeister.
Now you know, this is a medicine.
Now I'm gonna get a lecture about it.
You do not get drunk on this stuff. You can get, you can die on this stuff.
What's that?
He asked you to work for him.
If Buccelli asked me to work for him, I'd say, what the hell do you want me to do? I can't even do anything. Okay, Buccelli, I'll fix your HVAC system in your house.
I gotta get my chair repaired, man.
Love you,
Papa. Love you. See, it's stuck. Doesn't go up, doesn't go down. It's stuck. I gotta get somebody to come over. These idiots who installed it, they went bankrupt.
Yeah, so it was a good thing we didn't switch drastically the days for the workers to come in later, right?
Yeah, it's hard to get used to it, eh?
Kinda.
At different times. Okay, no?
Alright, okay. We're out of here.
Okay, bye.
Hey, thank you for the food.
Take care of the guy.
I'll try my best.
I'll try my best.
What did you say?
I'll try my best.
Try your best? Kick him in the rear if he doesn't make it. I said, why you got that camera sitting on top of that movie or that?
It's just for now. It's just, I'm recording.
Okay, you'll be good, okay?
Classic. Well, at least this is my vlog 12 now, at least. Vlog 12. Trish, are we gonna light all the candles tonight?
I kinda wanted to.
We're doing it, aren't we?